It is very nice to see you here. Thank you for coming out. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hello, I think that it's time to go. I came here to get away, and now I don't wanna stay. So goodbye, now more to an alibi. But I never felt the juice. Draw a deep breath in, but it comes out of sight. Always worried about someone, someone's how or why. Let the morning in, watch me fade away. Are you gonna lose another moment? Not today. Said tomorrow. Always worried about someone might notice that you care. Take a step for me, turn around to pay. Are you gonna walk right past the prison? Today is the day. You
Muchas gracias.
Spanish. Wait, wait. Cerveza, por favor.
¿Dónde es el baño, amigo?
It's beautiful to be here with you guys tonight. This is Dave Gibbs.
That is me.
To whoever calls my number and hangs up, I hate you. I do.
Attention to this young man right here with a sparkly gold bass guitar. That is Steve Silkerly. He wrote this song, and it's from a record that we had a while ago called Minor Chords and Major Themes. And this song goes approximately like this.
Twice as much, spilling twice the time. Maybe twice the guts. Where do I begin? Getting something done, letting in the Sunday rain. The night, lying half awake, I'm dream, half a dream. It's always my mistake. Quarter of my beneath my beating chest, there lies a golden crown. I can see the face. It's getting something done. Yeah.
This is for my good friends sitting over there somewhere. Maybe Javi, where are you? He's right behind you. He came here 10 years ago and wanted us to play a song, and then he asked for a different song tonight. So this is for you, pal. That means a lot to us. Thank you. Please say hello here to my left and your immediate right to the pride of Morristown, New Jersey, John Wallace Skibich. This song is kind of low. It's hard for me to sing, so if you know any words, even if it's just the chorus, which goes something like this. Then feel free to sing along.
The reason why when I'm awake at night, the moon never seems to shine as bright. Still an hour with you, all the stars in the sky. Look down, it's like a lap net. Can't even buy a good sympathy. Nothing I can do. Only you.
Mr. Phil Hurley from Potsdam, New York. Phil, his brother Steve, and I have been playing in this band for 30 years. Technically, and this is a song that I like, and it goes like this.
And it has special meaning for this tour because people say, is this your last tour? We say, no, this is the one before the last.
Shuffle and perfect time, I know I'm gonna leave.
This song is from a record that we recorded a long time ago called Flipping Out, and it was written by my very good friend Steve Hurley, and it goes exactly like this.
We're planning surprises for you. So if we do something different, act surprised, okay? Be surprised.
Every year the songs get a little higher. The hair gets a little grayer.
Thank you.
I can't thank you enough for coming out to spend this Wednesday evening with us. It means a lot to us. And we have a few songs left for you. And we're going to play two songs that we very, very rarely play. In fact, the last time that we played this song was here 10 years ago. So we're going to try. And if somebody fucks it up, it will be me. That much I can promise you.
Thank you.
feel those curves upon my bed. Reaching out, found my guitar instead. For a moment I thought to disintegrate. To ask you, I would like to play another song that features my very good friend Steve Silk. We never play this song, and I really want to do it. And if you'll just give us 2.5 minutes of quiet, I would love that. By the way, back there on the drums, all the way from
the state of Georgia,
the Georgia Peach, Mark Allen Rivers. Ordained minister.
Thank you.
Steve Rooney. We have two songs left for you this evening, and I want to thank you for that moment of quiet. And now I need to ask you for one more favor. I ask a lot, and I give a little. If you know any of the words to this song, it would help us out if you wanted to sing along with us. We love very much coming here and playing for you. It means an awful lot, and we love it more because it's very nice. It's very together. I'm actually choked up. I wanna go back. I wanna go home. I had everything then. Now I don't understand why I feel so alone. I don't recognize this place. I've been here before. I let it all go. Your turn. That was very, very kind of you. Thank you so much. This is our last song for the night. We want to thank you for coming out. We are the Gigolo Ants, the pride of Potsdam. Phil Hurley, Steve Hurley, Mark Allen Rivers at Georgia Peach, John Wallace Skibick, the pride of Morristown.
David Gibbs, right here. David Gibbs, y'all.
I could chomp skin right off a snake, twist the truth around and watch it break, but I still can't get through to you. I can tell the secret from its guts. It's too late to turn into tonight. Still, there's some things I just can't do. Cause you see everything you think I might be. Everything that you can want. Everything you've never had. Everything that you can be. I can tell the clouds down from the sky. And I can stop the breeze as it blows by. But you know this time is not for me.
Thank you so much. It really does mean a lot. I wish that I spoke your beautiful language, but I don't, because I'm old and dumb. But it really means very much to us to come over here and play for you guys. So We're going to try this last song for you. If we can figure this one out. Much. We have to get up very, very early tomorrow and drive to,
where is it?
We're at the North Coast.
A very, very, very long drive. So this is our last song tonight, and I cannot thank you enough. We will keep coming back here as long as you will keep coming out and sharing the night with us. And this is a song that we very rarely play anymore, but it is from us to you to say goodnight and thank you again.
This time, they only know that they're holding to
Hey, 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 hey Yeah!